I'm Patrick Shattuck. I'm the real estate director with the Mon Valley Initiative. Well, the Mon Valley Initiative is a coalition of volunteer-led community development corporations all along the Monongahela River or its tributaries. The CDCs came together about 24 years ago with the demise of the steel industry, all suffering the same blows, loss of their job base, major shifts in their housing, complete sort of economic meltdown, and they came to the understanding that they would be much stronger united. So MVI serves, we both do real estate development, and that could be home ownership, rehabilitation, commercial district marketing, rental housing, Main Street programs, based on the needs identified by the CDCs. So we're really serving as a shared staff for the residents. We also have a workforce development team, a housing counseling team, and a community outreach team. If a CDC is part of the coalition, and what's unique about MVI is a CDC has to become part of the coalition, and our board is made up all of presidents of the CDCs. So whereas some boards, or representatives of the CDCs, whereas some boards have lots of bankers, foundation people, this is actually the folks who live in their communities, making decisions for themselves. So as new CDCs are added to the coalition, it is decided on by the member CDCs, that they fit the same mission, that we're all moving in the same direction, that it's sort of a common goal,